Let's balance the equation for N2 plus H2 yields NH3. This is nitrogen gas plus hydrogen gas, and it gives us this ammonia gas here. We'll also look at the type of reaction, then we'll write the states. So we have N2 and H2, two things coming together to form one thing. This is a synthesis, also called a combination reaction. We could also call this a redox reaction because the oxidation states of the nitrogen and hydrogen, they're changing. Let's balance the equation. We have two nitrogen atoms and two hydrogen atoms in the reactants. In the products, we have one nitrogen and three hydrogen atoms. It's probably a good idea to get this hydrogen here, this odd-numbered hydrogen, to be an even number. We can do that by putting a coefficient of 2 in front of the NH3. So 3 times 2, that gives us 6. So we have an even number, and the 2, it goes to everything here. So the 1 times the 2, that'll give us 2 nitrogen atoms. Now we can come back to our reactants. We have 2 nitrogens, so they're okay. Hydrogens, we have 6 here and just the 2 in the reactants. If we put a 3 as our coefficient, 2 times 3, that gives us 6, and we're done. This equation is balanced. If you wanted to write the states, that look like this. This reaction comes up quite frequently in chemistry classes, so it's really good to be comfortable balancing it. This is Dr. B with the balanced equation for N2 plus H2 yields NH3. Nitrogen gas plus hydrogen gas gives us ammonia. We also looked at the type of reaction, which is a combination, also called synthesis reaction, and it's a redox reaction as well. Thanks for watching.